Audits are built from checklists. These will be displayed down the left-hand side. Checklists are color-coded by status. Blue for checklists yet to be started, amber for those which are underway but incomplete, and green for those satisfactorily completed. To open a checklist, simply tap its title. You can return to the checklist overview at any time by tapping back. Checklists are built from questions. The first question will load automatically. Each question is topped by a menu bar with four icons. If any of the icons display with a red dot, then that indicates that there is additional information available regarding the current question. And the numbers inside the dots indicate how many instances of each type there are. It is possible that individual questions may have documents attached to them. If so, then this menu button will display a red dot containing the number of attached documents. Here you can view the information about this document or download a copy to your iPad. You can tap the evidence icon to attach an image, audio, or video file from your device. These can be used to support your findings in response to this question. Tap the plus icon to add a new piece of evidence. Tap Done to finish. If the question concerns a person, then you can tap the Assign Auditee icon to enter some details about that person. You can toggle the Auditee Present switch to indicate whether or not the person in question is there whilst the audit is being carried out. You can enter the name of that person into the Auditee box. If all the questions in this section concern this person, you can change the Apply to Section switch to Yes, and these details will be applied to all the questions in this section. Tap Cancel to discard these changes, or Save to store them. If any specific standard has been associated with this question, then you can tap Standards to view the details of those standards. Tap the Info icons to view further details of the associated standards. There are several different formats the question may take: text field, multiple choice radio buttons, date selection, etc. Or it may combine two or more of these formats. Make sure that you correctly enter all required data. Then tap Complete Question, and when prompted, tap Yes. The question will be closed and you will be automatically cycled onto the next one. As this happens, you will notice that the completed questions are ticked off in green. Go back to the checklist and you will see that the icon has now turned to amber. Once all the questions in the section have been completed, it will go green. Sometimes the answers that you give will raise a non-conformance. When this happens, iEQMS Auditor will not allow you to mark the question as complete until you have entered your explanation or explanation in the comments field. Once you have completed all the questions and sections that are required, tap the iEQMS Audits icon to return you to the audit list.